U.S. Forest Service Road 57.
See the top one of those?
It looks like one.
It's like a ravine that comes right down through there, a gap. Don't know if the camera can see that, probably not, knowing my luck.
On a sunny Monday afternoon, my name is Blake. Congratulations going out to Tara Diane of Castleton. She was the first winner of our Stanford Churches that we're going to be giving out over the next couple of weeks. Congratulations, Tara. Enjoy that. We will give you a chance to win a Thanksgiving or anytime turkey. It's good until December 31st. And congratulations, Tara Diane of Castleton, today's winner. Coming up next, we've got a check of your weather forecast. We'll also check out some Led Zeppelin as well.
To the left there is Baker Brook Trail, about a half mile, three quarters mile bend. Gets really muddy, very narrow. I wasn't sure if there's any turnarounds, so I backed down to a field and turned around and came out. But it looks like a neat trail to explore. That's the Baker Brook Trail, which is also part of the Catamount Cross Country Ski Trail. But we're gonna go this way, which is about northeast.